What is up, guys, and welcome to the After Hours session. I'm your host, Cubawack, and today we're gonna be getting funky fresh. I'm kidding, I'm not actually recording with glasses on right now, but I do want to have some more Six Shades Sunday streams soon. If you guys don't know what that is, it's pretty much where me and my buddy Dib Jib meet up with whoever else and stream in our sunglasses at the middle of the night most of the time. But yeah, welcome back, guys, to Twilight Princess. So last time we started the I believe we actually finished a dungeon and came to this dungeon. It was like all in the same episode, and we're trying right now to do what we did right there. We actually got it this time. Last time we didn't get that lucky. Last time it wasn't being as friendly for us. Last time it was like, nope, I don't think so, buddy. All right, now I can go off of that. I believe I'm still gonna need this for other things besides that. I highly doubt that was the only reason they gave me this, so I'm gonna take it with me. I'm gonna take it with me just to be safe. Hopefully my audio is a little bit better than last time. I don't know if last time it was even quiet. I'm assuming it was quiet. This episode will probably be quiet as well, but I did up the audio recording percentage a lot. That's the thing with YouTube that's so... Oh yeah, we can't even bring this up if we wanted to. Can we? No, we can't. So that must have been literally the only reason they had us get that. Alright, it was worth it. I mean, it's a necessary part of a completion run. And by completion, I mean 100%. Boom. Oh, wait, maybe we did need to find a way to get it. No, there's this. I don't know, maybe we do have to find a way, though, to get it all the way up. I'm all the way up. Right. Because I have a strong suspicion that I'm not going to be able to stay here. Yeah. My suspicion has been confirmed. Wait a minute. I can do this. I can do this. Alright. Gotta jump down. Gotta go back in here. Back on this platform specific. No, wait. I need to bring it down and then bring this back up, and then I can bring... Where did I... Okay. Alright. Let's see what I gotta do now. I see what it is I must be doing. Hopefully we actually get through this dungeon in this episode, because I don't expect to record any more episodes tonight, and I hate not finishing a dungeon during a session. Like, there's no good place to end a session, it seems, anymore, because we literally finished the fifth dungeon and dove straight into the sixth dungeon right here in the last episode, like, all together. All in one episode, we ended and started a dungeon. So it's like, the dungeons are so back-to-back and frequent right now at this point, it's like, will I ever get an episode where I'm at the end of a dungeon and I'm ready, you know, to just be done with that, with the session, without jumping into something else by the end of that episode. It's hard, it's, you never know. You never know with the way I've been doing these hour-long videos. Which I'm sure everybody hates. I'm sure this series is getting 1 to 2 views per hour-long video. But that's alright. I just don't want to leave a unfinished series on the channel. So we're gonna finish it. We're gonna finish this series up. I heard. Yeah, I tell you, we're gonna finish the series up. And then once we do that and finish, once we do finish this series up, we're gonna have a lot more time on our hands to work on Minecraft projects and Pokemon projects. Ow, that didn't feel good. Oh no, it's coming on my back. It's coming on the behind side. Oh god, no, he's not. Why did I think he was coming back there? I don't know. I don't know what I was thinking, man. All right. And now we go in here. I'm excited for... Oh, are they getting... Are we already getting this item? I was just about to say, I'm excited for whatever item we get in here. I kind of like the ones of these in Wind Waker better. These look like way too not serious for as serious of a dungeon as this feels like, you know? Ooh, arrows. I like those. I like arrows. That's gotta be a compass. They're not gonna give us... There's no way that they're gonna give us an item for that. There has to be a mini boss to get an item in here. I swear, if that's like a secret item, or not a secret, but... There's a stamp. That's a really obvious place for a stamp. That was like the most unhidden collectible ever. It's probably gonna be a small key. I hope it's a small key. Okay. I swear, if they would have given me an item for that, I would have been so upset. I would have been like, come on, at least give me a mini boss to fight for an item. Alright. Now we have to go that way with our key. Let's follow this thing. Alright. Alrighty. Making progress. What the heck is that? Oh, it's a switch. That's all it is a switch. Alright. Come on, Bessie. There we go. Hit. No, whoops. Now we can do this as well. All it is cash, but never. Nonetheless, it's useful, I guess. Alright. Oh, I could do this. That's what these holes are for. To. Bing! To reactivate my switch, my dude. To reactivate. Ooh, there's an item in there, too. Look at that. That was like a perfectly timed shot. Alright. Is this gonna be the compass? I swear, this better be the compass. Okay. I was gonna say, there's way too many, like, oh, that might be a good item spots in here, and I don't like it. I'm like, dude, no, don't give me anything good for doing almost nothing. Can I shoot through this? Nope. Look at that, I did shoot through it a little bit. Shot through the little lip. Through the little lip. Alright. And I'm bam, 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 bam. Okay, hello. I wonder what these monsters do here all the time. Like, how do they live? How do these things live in these dungeons like this? Like, what do they eat? I don't get it. I don't know what you're eating. Oh, wait. If you put your sword away right after performing a hidden skill, you do something fancy? I didn't know that. That's freaking cool. Oh, I see what we gotta do. I was like, what? We have to do that. Gotta activate our switch once more. Got to activate our switch once more. Alright. Oh my god, this thing is a monster. I feel like this monster in front of us is the reason we got the, what do you call it? The something draw. I forget the actual, like, official term. But you know what I'm trying to say. Bam. Bam. How do I get in there? How do I get in there? Oh, hello. You do put it away all fancy if you do it right after. That's cool. Alright. I want to get over there. Dang it. I want to get where you are. But how? But how, I must ask, would I do that? I'm in a little bit of a predicament. Wait. There's nothing to grab onto up there. We'll come back. We will come back. There's a chest though, dang it. A chest, I tell ya. Okay, there's a door up there that I don't wanna go. We're gonna get this. We're gonna figure this out right now. Leave no chest unfound, I tell ya. all we have to do is somehow, some way, some beach. If I throw these, they break, so that's not gonna work. I have to throw something over on that like we did last time to turn off these lasers. Is there anything to throw is my question. Besides the stuff that's over there. Or do I have to get really technical and do this? And try to fish for these things to come back to me. I think this honestly might work. I don't think this is the way you're supposed to do it, but I feel like this might do it. Oh, crap. Oh, what? I was lined up. Why would you throw... Why would that launch me sideways of all directions? That an electrical charge could have launched me from straight on. Why sideways? Come on. I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna get this, guys. I'm determined to fish this thing back to me now. I think I'm just pushing it back at this point. Bro, that was behind it. I thought that was it. We're gonna get it. I don't care. We're in too deep now to not get this thing. I don't think it could be done. Oh, bro, we were literally right behind it. Right behind it. It can't be done. It can't be done. But I might be able to actually do this until it hits the, until it lands on the button. I might be able to actually break this part of the game. If I actually get this to work, though, I feel like that's just so funny that I need to do it, you know? If it can be done, I feel like I'm the one who needs to do it right now. Look at that, dude. It was literally right behind it. I hate when I hit it from the front on accident. That's like the worst, because I just know. I'm like, darn it. What? Come on. We're gonna get it. I'm telling you guys, look, it's slowly creeping forward. It's slowly creeping forward. Very slowly. Very freaking slowly, but slowly, but forward nonetheless. I just really want to get it this way now, because that's just hilarious. Okay, it's getting way too far over to that side. We gotta fix that. There we go. Bro. Oh, that hit it back? What? How do I hit it from the back and it went backwards? Look how close it is, man. Look how close we have gotten this thing. Dude, I feel like it could be done. I really feel like this can be done. We're wasting a lot of time doing this, but it's going to work. Look at that. It got a lot closer that time. It doesn't look like a lot, but trust me, I know it was a lot. It's like only wants to move forward at a diagonal. So maybe that's the secret we gotta employ here. Is only move it at diagonals. We're gonna get it. It's way too close now. We got it all the way from the wall this far. We're breaking the damn game. Dude. We've been at this for probably like at least 5 minutes by now, right? But we're just way too close. Oh, we're backing up. We're gonna get this. I don't care what anybody says. This can be done. This can be done. It's not the right way by any means. But trust me, this has to be possible. This has to be possible. We're getting it. I don't care. I'll stay here for the whole hour if I need to get this. We're getting it. Look how close it is. Dude, it's freaking there. It is freaking there. Oh my god, it is there. Dude. Dude. My lord, come on. No, don't go that way. Don't go that way. There it is. There. I don't think that was correct way to do that at all. Oh my god. Pa! Alright. Now we should be able to go get our chest. That's so funny, dude, that worked. I bet you that was like the most unnecessary thing, too. This better be like a piece of heart, at least. At least a piece of heart. Okay, it was so worth it. It was so worth it. I wonder if that was seriously the way to do that, though. Like, what if there was actually, like, that was actually the way that was meant to happen? Was you were meant to fish the freaking thing with a ball and chain? That's funny. That was funny. That was fun. It was worth. It was definitely worth the probably 10 minutes I spent doing it. Oh my god. I forgot these things take like 4 arrows. With only one ball and chain. Oh my god, we are bowling for soup today, boys. We are bowling for soup today, my boys. This is like the most satisfying feeling, I'll have you know. Just absolutely demolishing everything with like rapid fire arrow action to get that. To get that. What is that? If that's another piece of heart, it has to be a piece of heart or a stamp. Because the way that chest looks. Or a purple rupee. Alright, I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that cash flow. We need it back. We need that cash flow back. Alright. Now that we're in here, though, what now? What now? What is next on our agenda? Oh, it's scales. It is the scales of pitiful justice. You know, that would have worked had you not, had you not, been mean. Had you not been mean, what am I saying? That would have worked had you not stopped me. I was moving fast enough, no doubt. Alright. So it was being mean by stopping me. Oh my lord, this is like literally setting me up for death. I thought it was really just gonna blast me as soon as I got in here. Go, got cash, got money. Moving on up. Oh, hello. Oh my god. Look how cool that is. You just like do the whole flip and put away. Okay, hello. Steamroller of death. Look at that. Look at that. I actually let you hit me so I could do a cool looking dodge, alright? I have to get something here. Oh, it's right there. That's what I need. It's literally right here. Alright. I could get groovy of that. And to save myself the trouble of trying to walk around and getting hit by that thing, I'm gonna just go ahead and be like, yep. There we go. Look at that. That was close. I'm just a legend. What if I were to throw this thing over? Like, I just launched the rock over the electricity. Like, you can make it. I'll stay here. Go on, do the thing. Okay, I don't like this. I don't know what's happening here. I don't like it. Those things always give you something. It's probably gonna be more rupees, but they always give you something for whatever reason. They're super easy to kill too. So it's kind of like doesn't make too much sense. Okay, I left this one pot for a reason. I knew it. Oh, hello. I wonder how we're gonna get all these bells that are on the ground to ascend. Oh, I hit. Oh my lord. Wait, what does that even do? I don't see the point to needing that. Can I climb up here to get that, by the way? It doesn't look too high. Yeah, I can. All right, cash money flow. Cash money flow. And then I guess climb up here. And then, I don't know what I need to do. Just keep going. That's locked. Do I have a key? Do I have a key at the moment? I'm not sure. Is that locked? That is definitely locked. And I'm a keyless man. A keyless man I am. Alright. How do we get a key now is the question. That is our next objective, is finding a key. I'm taking it as something to do with that giant swinging axe I never explored. Oh my lord, I ran into the side of that and got destroyed. Oh, that's probably our key right there. This is probably our key, literally, yeah. Yeah, no questions about it. Our key was hidden there. Boom. This music is so, like, this music is definitely fits, like, a dungeon. It's just, like, so trivia. It sounds like the background music of a trivia show. Alright. Let's get it. Is this gonna be a mini-boss? Please give me a mini-boss for a new item. It has to be. Judging by the coloring, yeah, no doubt. Let me see the room. Let me see our stadium. When this is actually the... Oh, it's gonna be a dark nut. Is it? Or is that the... Oh, it is. It's a dark nut. Oh, what? What? Now I have to... Dude, that was like... A really tricky freaking... There we go. Alright, so we got our fairy back. Dude, that was tricky. I had to freaking boomerang it. Alright. Fairies honestly got nerfed. The golden jelly is so much better than them now. Put that there. Why not? Don't want to accidentally use that. Alright, dark nut. Here we go. Are they still dogs? Of sort? I'm assuming it's a dark nut. It might not actually be considered a dark nut in this game. Whatever this is. Alright. Now I'ma just put this away and... Oh wait, can I just do this, Kai? I was gonna say, is this that broken of a... I don't even know what you'd call this thing. It just looks like a bigger human. That's all it looks like, is a bigger human. Did we get him? Oh, no, now he's gonna be fast. What? Oh, yeah, he has pulled out the speed tactics. Oh, my lord, he freaking glided at me. Whatever this is, I don't know if this is a dark nut or literally just a mini boss, but I like it. Dude, he is freaking destroying me right now. I'm trying to use tactics that aren't working, obviously. Wait, I know what to do. Oh god, he's too fast. I feel like the hidden skills are almost necessary here. Oh, I don't know what I did, but I did it. Dude, this is pretty intense. There we go. It obviously wasn't a dog, because it doesn't have a snout. I don't know what that thing was. It was just a humanoid. But it was made of Twilight, obviously, the way it exploded. Alright. Give me my item. I don't know what it's gonna be. Kind of excited. What could it be? What could it be? The Dominion Rod. This amazing rod can infuse ancient... So we could make little minions. This is like when you use the Wind Waker in the Tower of the Gods to control these things. We literally just got like the Staff of Life. What? Can it help? Can this thing fight for me? Dude, that's freaking crazy. We are literally what? It just ate him. These things eat the freaking statues. Oh, I know, that's the one we needed at the front. What else can we bring to life with that, dude? I want to play with this Dominion Rod now. I wonder what use it has outside of this dungeon, if any. So that's why they were all down like that. Because they just transported it. What? Can I get these things? Bro! Oh, I know what I have to do then. I know exactly what I have to do then. I have to go... Nope, give me that back. I gotta throw this. And then I have to, through the grate, I have to control this. Maybe? Or do I have to kill those things? I think I have to fight those things with the little guy. I hope this works. How do I get out? Can I hit this? Will this do something? Can I get over? Hold on. It might be... Nope, didn't want to use that. Or I can grab onto. Hold on, let me get this guy back. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Can't even see it though. That's like the worst part. The camera angles suck. So I now see though why we actually needed that. I don't know how to get this back open though. That's like the only downside. Can't, yeah. How in the world? Is there like a better camera button? Hold on. I'm gonna try something here, because I don't know what else to do right now. Bro. Bro. I'm very confused. Very confused. I feel like it's something to do with killing them, but I don't know how I'm supposed to get back out there. Can I just break through this? That's something I didn't really try. It was that simple. Once again. Try this. Nope, 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 nope. There. There we go. I wonder what all we could destroy with this guy. At least it's like a really fast process. Can we break through all of this? Nope, I guess not. He's just a beast. He's a beast, I tell ya, a beast. Oh, what the heck? What the heck? He just destroys everything, my dude. Alright. Where do I go now? Oh, I have to put him in the little bell, don't I? That I do. How I get the platform to come up is beyond me, but... Oh, it's right there. Okay, hold on. I gotta go. Put him on the platform. Get her off. Okay, I like this. I like this. This Dominion Rod thing, it's cool. It is pretty cool. See, I'm confused now. Now I'm a little confused. Because it doesn't reach that far. Okay, maybe. Just maybe. There we go. There we go. Oh, what? It's getting a little difficult. It's getting a little difficult. Alright. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Alright. He has to walk on. What the heck? Why am I so dumb? Why am I so dumb? This was literally standing right in front of my face, the way to do this one. Alright. Now he's gonna get brought into his bell. I gotta go this way. So now we're bringing him back. I feel like we're bringing him all the way back to the beginning, and that's gonna be the entire dungeon. Like, we have a boss or something. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I bet you this dude weighs, like, the same as everybody combined. Alright, hold on. I gotta figure this out. Get that health. Alright, I'm being really quiet and I don't know why. I just realized that. It's probably because it's getting late. I'm getting tired or something. I don't know. I want to finish this dungeon tonight. I really do. I really do, but it's already about to be midnight. I got work tomorrow. I should really not stay recording. If I don't finish the dungeon in this next 20 minutes, I ain't finishing the dungeon. No, I am finishing the dungeon, but I don't know. I don't know what I'm trying to say, alright? Alright. I'ma just get him. It's gonna work, trust. Trust me, this is going to work. Get this guy. He weighs way too much. Hold up. I need to come down here. I need to get this thing. To that. I feel like we're gonna even the scales by throwing these up there, and then I get up there. Alright, now I go around again. I don't play these games. I do not play these games. And now I feel like with me on here, it'll be even. So now I have to pull him over here. Now I gotta get rid of both of these. Now I have to throw these up there. And then I gotta get up there again. Oh man, this is fun. Hold on. I might be onto something here. Here we go. I should be able to throw this up there instead of me having to find my way back up there. Oh, but since I'm on... Okay, and then when I get off... Still? Oh my god. I wonder how much I weigh in comparison to these things. Now I could do this. I just walk him off. Come on, just wiggle closer. All right, let's go. Let's go. Wow. Where's the bell at? Right here. Right here, sir. Oh, I'm going in with him. I'm going in with him. No, I'm not. Alright, we're almost back to the beginning, I think. Keyword think. Oh, this one's gonna be... That's how you do it. They let him do it. So I would have gotten this thing that I just cheated for earlier. I shouldn't say cheated, but the thing I manipulated earlier would have been got either way. Would have been got either way. That's so much more convenient than using all my arrows, I'll tell you what. Alright, now I gotta get this at like a sweet angle here. And of course, no, I'm not gonna be able to get him. I'm gonna have to redo that again. Are you serious? Oh wait, I guess do this. And just do this. And come in here, and now I can grab him. Look at that, I actually used my noggin for once. Alright, Billy, come on, Billy. We got this, Billy. We got this! We're going places now. He could just break through the walls anyway, so I guess it don't matter. I guess it don't matter. Alright. Hold on, before you go, break this for me. Thanks. Now I'm gonna put you back in here. We're almost there. We're almost there, I believe. It's cool though. This dungeon is cool in the way that you pretty much go through the entire dungeon going in one direction, and then you come back and do the entire dungeon over again in a different direction. That's kind of unique. I like it. Okay, so I have to bring this thing up. I gotta bring this thing up. Don't bring me down. Oh, you done brought me down. You done brought me down. I'm gonna keep pulling. I'm gonna keep pulling because I know it's gonna bring me up. There we go. Can we go even higher than this? Hold up. Is there a higher than this? No. Alright, never mind. Because it was like, the way that it said, like, I was looking at it, and there was arrows all the way around it. I was like, wait, what? Alright. Now, bring him on here. Gotta just creep him on. Alright, stay right there. We're going all the way down. All the way down. He's with me, right? Yeah, okay. Making sure. Oh, we're about to destroy all of these little things with him. That's my new... Oh my god. Oh my god, he was bodying me. Dude, that did like 3 hearts each time I hit myself with him. I just used my fairy... No, wait. I think we have to take them all out or else I have to like get tricky with it, which I don't want to do. I really don't want to get tricky with it. Get out of my way. I need my arrows. There we go. There we go. We just bodied all of those things. Those things are like so small and tiny too, and I'm just like, nope, you're gonna die. You are going to die right now to the hand of Big Hammer Guy. Oh god, I thought it was taking me with him for sure that time. I wish it would. Save me time. I wouldn't have to walk around. Like, hey man, I know you got a little bit more room in there for me, right? We're almost there. Almost there. Come on down here. Come on. Come on. There you go. Oh, whoops. I'm surprised he didn't just explode at the very beginning of that. I wanna get him like on level with me. I don't like having such a big gap. All right, let's go, my big friend. We are almost home. I think this is the last one. Should be the last one. Now we should be headed back to our start room of this dungeon. And once we get there, hopefully we go and battle the boss and just call it a day, my dudes. Where does that come from? Hold on. Hold on. How did that one work? This is some alien technology because nothing is attached to the top of that. That was... There is no system here. That is just teleportation. Alright, I'm gonna miss this guy, I'm not gonna lie. Kinda enjoyed having him. This better be the boss coming up. Can I bring him with me? No, I can't. That's sad. This better be the boss. It's not. I feel like we're getting there, but... Let's check. I could check my mini-map. Or my map. It should show me. Yeah, we just have to go straight for it. So yeah, we're gonna battle the boss this episode. Because it shouldn't take me too long to get there. Alright. So I just gotta be fast, I think. I think that is the method here. Oh god. I need my arrows out. I swear, if we don't use this Dominion Rod in the boss fight, I'm gonna be so mad. There goes that. Okay, you're done. Go around. This is just the gauntlet of death right here. Alright, what the heck did I miss? What the heck did I miss on the way here? I for sure miss. Oh, okay. I know what I gotta do. I gotta throw this across. I'm gonna try to land it on there, but if not, I got my Dominion Rod. Or I could just hop across with it and put it down. Makes it a little faster, a little bit less technical. And then I have to use my Dominion Rod to take it off while I'm in here. Alright. And there is our boss. Do we have the key? Do we have the boss key? I don't think we do. Yeah, we definitely don't have that key. Let's check our map again, because we obviously forgot the key. Okay, hello. Wait. Alright, I gotta check for where the key is now, because of course, we forgot it. We forgot our key. At the only chest? Oh, it's definitely there. Oh, it is definitely there on the 7th floor. Lovely. Lovely. Alright. Alright. I'm getting this dungeon done this episode. I don't care if we only have 10 minutes left. I'll go extra. I'll go extra length just to get this dungeon done. I can go the distance. Okay. Okay. I really did not want to have to do this, but, you know, these things happen, so I do. So I have to. Alright. I feel like this bell right here is gonna do something cool, considering we just got it accessible to be rung. I'm gonna try it. Gave us absolutely nothing. So much potential wasted. They could have given you a piece of heart for that, because I don't think many people would actually think, like, oh, hey, this just became available. Let's hit it. Like, that's not something just you'd think of if you're playing through the game, like, and you're not a hardcore puzzle gamer. You haven't played Zelda games before. That's not the first thing on your mind. Oh, these are all... Oh, I broke that one. That's why. I should have broken all of them. Made my life easier. Can I break it with this? Because that would be sweet. Nope, we need giant hammer. Need our giant hammer. Alright. Stop. Stop, you stupid bat. There we go. Did we not? Why was this one open before? Shouldn't that one have... Oh, because there was, like, literally no way to get that open from the other side, because he was on the other side. Was there? There might have... Oh, because I just grapple hooked over it. That's right. Never mind. There was a way. It was closed. All right. Now I got to go up. I'm going to just go up this way. I don't care. I don't care at this point. Where is it? Where is... There it is. All right. All right. Yeah, we're going longer on this episode just to get the dungeon done. Just to get the dungeon done. Hold on, let me check. Let me check. We're almost there. But how do we go up? Right there is how we go up. But that doesn't get us to the 7th floor, does it? Does it? I don't know. I really cannot tell. I mean, I don't know any other way to go, so I'm gonna just go this way. And I destroyed these walls, which made that easy. I should have taken advantage of everything I had at the time. Should have taken advantage and destroyed everything with that guy while I had him on my side. But I didn't. So that's not gonna happen. Okay, wait. Yeah, I definitely should have. I wish I would have known right here that he would have destroyed these things, because I would have been able to run right through here without doing that. That wouldn't be that bad if you didn't have to watch that little stupid cutscene every single time. Otherwise, I wouldn't mind it, to be honest. Oh, God. Can I go through this crap? No, I did. I got it like that a second ago, though. So I know I could do it again. There we go. There we go. You just gotta clip through some walls. Just gotta clip through some walls to do that. We're getting this dungeon done because we're so close. We're at the boss door. I don't want to start the next episode right there because I wanted to do it tonight because I was like, I don't want to do this whole dungeon tonight except for the boss. And then I do the boss in the next session, or even if I do it tonight, then I have another hour to keep going and then I get into the next dungeon or something like that, you know? It just ain't work. It don't work, my dude. I could just hop up right there. That ain't a prob. That ain't a problem. That ain't no problem, my dude. Alright. Bada bing, bada boom. Hello. Now, up here, there should be like, oh, these came back? What the heck, that's cheap. Alright, I don't feel like going back around and grabbing that, so I'm just do this the easy way. He stopped it in its tracks. He stopped that thing in its tracks. It was like, it didn't know what to do. Alright, so what floor are we on now? We're too high up. Oh, I have to go back out the way I came in. Hold on. Okay, I'm going too far forward now. Look at that freaking dodge. Oh, I said look at that dodge right before I got absolutely bodied. Alright, we have to go back out the way we came in. And then we'll be able to proceed. It looks like. Okay, there is a way we have not yet gone here. And it's related to this, I believe. Oh, I see tracks. We need our spinner. But where do we need our spinner? That is the question, my lads. Unless I literally have to put all of those little guys on one platform, and then I get on the next? I don't know. Hold on, I have a theory. I have a theory. Alright, now I come over here. Grab one of these. I need that side to weigh more. Now I can hop up here. I don't know what I do now. Do I grapple onto something? There's a pole up there. How do I get onto that trap? Oh, hello. That's what I do. And then I could actually just boom. All right, sweet. Sweet, we're making progress. We're already at our hour mark, but I don't care, like I said. We're getting stuff done. There we go. There we go, got the postal. Okay, enough of this wolf madness. There's an item over here that I care to get, because it's in a nice looking chest. Probably a stamp? Yep. For the letter T. I swear if this chest is not in here... Oh, it has to be. It has to be. You don't guard something like this unless it's in here. What was the best way to get these guys' things off? I think it was... Because now they don't have any armor, so they're dead easy. Oh god, hello. Okay. There we go. Now let me get my freaking chest. I guess not. Maybe don't let me get my chest. Oh, I have to get up there to get my chest. Does that reflect off walls? Oh, we're about to... I already know what that means. Oh, my lord. Money? Yeah. All right. We're almost there, guys. I'm sorry. So we got one. I feel like... Is one of them allowed to be me is the real question here. Okay, so there's two. Oh, these things. They're freaking shells. How do I get them up there, though? If I remember correctly, you could actually... These things are light enough to, Maybe not. Maybe I was wrong. Oh, hold on. Yep, I know what I have to do now. I probably could have done it while they were dead, but... You know what? I'm gonna experiment. This one wasn't as simple because I, it's like them not being alive. Oh my god, why would it... I try to turn around and it jumps off. I mean, them not being alive made this one a little more like, what the heck do I do? But I could do that. Does that not activate it? Yes, it does. All right. We got it. It took us a little bit, but we got it. Now, the real question is, do I want to grab the other one from up top with our wand, or do I want to just come right here and do this? Obviously, the answer to that question answered itself when I did it, but... There we go. And now we gotta watch the sweet animation that we didn't get last time because it was in a normal chest. We got the big key. Now we gotta go all the way back down to the boss. All right. I'm probably gonna cut back right now because we're really about to be there, so no need in being away any longer. I think the cut was necessary though, no doubt. That was nonsense. Oh man. The strats right now are real. Oh. Bro. But yeah, I hope if I don't cut that out, like if I forget in editing, because, spoiler alert, not really spoiler, I don't watch my entire video back when I edit it. I mean,. I would, but I don't want to watch an hour of footage of what I already have seen because, you know, I'm the one who did it. So, a lot of YouTubers don't watch their entire video back when editing. I watch my roleplays back in their entirety when I edit, and that's about it. Other than that, nope. Can I get a fairy right now before I go in? Yeah, I can. Yes, I can. Cause I already have one in a bottle, so... Screw it, let's do it. So boss fight, and after the boss fight, we're done. We're saving, we're out. We're Audi 500. Look at my green screen. Because I was stretching. Because I was covering the light. I can't do it on that one. That light's too far away. I could do this, though. And you'll... No? Dude, I'm touching the green screen. You can't even tell. Can you tell on this side? Yeah, the shadow on this thing is so much stronger. It's weird. Look at this boss. I was too busy playing with the green screen that I even realized we have a Twilight Arachnid or Mog. That's a big hairy spider. But you see what I see. Bro. Oh my god, why did I do that? I don't even know where he is. Is he at the dark one or what? He is. Why did I do that again? Do I have to use my arrows? I feel like I have to shoot him in the eye first and then smash him. Oh my lord. I just bodied that guy. Oh my god. This is cool though. Oh my god. Why'd I... I'm pretty bad at this. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, what's he pooping? What? Oh, he's laying his babies. He's laying his babies. No thanks. Okay, I need to get this health that they're dropping, but I'm not. Another heart. Got a bunch of arrows that they're dropping. Alright, where's he at? Where is he at now? Oh, what? Come on, spider. There we go. I was gonna say, if I really miss out on this because the spider's messing with me. Oh my god, what are you doing? It's an interesting boss fight, my guys. He's gonna lay more babies. He's gonna lay more babies. No. That was pretty clutch. I gotta go though. Gotta move. It's lucky number three. That's probably gonna be the last one. Is he gonna have another stage? Nope, I guess not. That music usually means no. No, that's it. All right. It was a cool boss fight. I mean, it was a little bit simple. Oh. I spoke too soon. What? You just do this, right? It's supposed to be just Sniper Simulator or what? So that's it. Okay, that second part was absolutely useless. I mean, that would have been difficult had I been using a sword instead of a bow. But I have a bow at my disposal. I'm gonna use it. Three of the mirror shards are ours. Just one left. Kubo, you saw how nasty that monster was, right? The evil within the shards is more powerful than you can imagine. Thank you. We could be assembling something truly terrible here. It could be something that we'll ultimately have to destroy. We have to hurry. Let's find the last shard, Kubo. We have to reach the sky. That's where the last shard is supposed to be. The sky. Oh yeah, we're still in like this weird, different world, aren't we? Alright, I really want to just save the game right here. I'm gonna go ahead and leave the dungeon just because I don't want to come back and have to walk through the whole dungeon to leave the dungeon. I just gotta teleport out right now. If a cutscene happens, it happens, but... You want to save? Yes. Where do I want to save at, though? Right there. Right there, right there, right there. My time on my Wii U is set back an hour or two. I just noticed that. Alright, so that's gonna be it for us today, guys. If you enjoyed today's episode, please make sure to leave a like to show your support. It's very, very much appreciated. Once again, sorry for these daily hour-long videos. I just want to get the series done. We'll be done. It'll be off the channel. And then remember, check out my VidMe link below, because that's where we're going to be uploading pretty much all of our non-Pokemon/Minecraft videos from now on. But as always, guys, my name is Kubowak. I am signing out, and I will catch all of you guys next time. Peace!